Hi, my name is Mariana Chavez. I am the Deputy Director over the Capital Improvement Program at the RWF. The San Jose Santa Clara Regional Wastewater Facility is the largest advanced wastewater treatment facility in the Western United States. We work 24/7 to clean Silicon Valley's wastewater to very high national standards, protecting public health and the environment and supporting the economy of Silicon Valley. Our capital improvement program is modernizing the facility with new technologies and infrastructure, and we are getting a state-of-the-art treatment plant for the Silicon Valley area. Our Headworks project is important for us because Headworks is the first part of the process. So basically what Headworks do is remove all the debris and debris and protect the downstream treatment process.
My name is Kapil Verma, and I'm a principal engineer in the capital division of the Environmental Services Department. One thing that's commonly unknown with regards to raw wastewater is that it actually contains a lot of inorganic material, such as branches, rocks, stones, plastic toys, fascinating items that manage to work their way into the sewage system. The regional wastewater facility currently has two separate Headworks facilities, the original Headworks 1 and a newer Headworks 2, which was commissioned in 2008. The combined capacity of Headworks 2 and the new Headworks 3 will allow the regional wastewater facility to treat up to 400 million gallons a day of raw sewage. A challenge that we're going to face as part of the Headworks project will be the routing of an 8-foot diameter pipe through the heart of the regional wastewater facility to connect the new Headworks 3 with the downstream processes.
It's just good to see the plant kind of changing and all the progress we have made in the last 5 years since our capital program really started to gain traction. And I enjoy working for ESD. I think that the city has a great culture, and I just like being part of this team.
What isn't there to like about being a contributor to major projects to a facility that serves well over 1 million people in the region, to protecting our natural environment and our very important South Bay watershed?